fabulous people, and welcome to Becoming Fabulous Fitness Family. My name is Wendy McLaughlin, CEO and founder of Becoming Fabulous Fitness. And today, I've received so many requests from you on how to enjoy your salads. So today, I'm going to show you how I prepare my fabulous vinaigrette salad dressing. Join me. Fabulous vinaigrette is very simple to make, healthy, and easy on the pocket. All you need is lemon juice from fresh lemons, olive oil, extra olive oil or any olive oil will do, ground pepper if you like it spicy, garlic, which is optional if you love garlic like I do, sesame seeds to give it some texture, it's also optional, a pinch of salt, some honey if you prefer it sweet rather than spicy. You don't need any equipment, you just need a cup with a good cover or tablespoons of fresh lemon juice to 1 tablespoon of extra virgin olive oil, a pinch of salt, to taste. Half teaspoon of black pepper. Add 1 teaspoon of honey. And again, you give it a good whisk. So these are our 2 vinaigrettes. Fabulous vinaigrette, spicy, and a sweeter vinaigrette. So you add more black pepper if you want it spicy, and then you add more honey if you want it sweeter. This is fabulous. Healthy, doesn't have to be boring. See you next time in our next video. Remember to like our pages on Facebook and Insta, and follow us on Instagram at Becoming Fabulous Fitness. Ta-da!